good understanding of the culture of a Vietnamese player. Obviously, there has been a lot of change over the last two or three years with how Vietnam has progressed. It's been quite impressive to watch. But the general culture of how Vietnamese players play, what they're good at, what they're not so good at, is something that I am a little bit experienced with. And yes, I had a good record against Vietnam, but really that doesn't count for anything. This is a totally different game and a different style of Vietnamese football now. So it's a totally different challenge from the challenge of the set.
Oke ya, tentang bagaimana pengalaman coach pada tahun 2010 ketika melatih Filipina melawan Vietnam. Pelatih mengerti dan sangat tahu ya bagaimana budaya sepak bolanya Vietnam. Walaupun akhir-akhir ini sudah banyak sekali pergantian dan progres dari sepak bola Vietnam juga sangat signifikan. Tetapi secara general pelatih punya pengalaman yang baik dan tahu bagaimana secara general para pemain Vietnam bermain. Namun rekor pelatih ketika masa lalu bermain melawan Vietnam saya rasa tidak masuk hitungan sekarang, karena Vietnam sekarang tentu berbeda dengan Vietnam yang dulu. Sekarang sudah jauh lebih baik.
Oke, okay, next question.